Hello friends, Assalamu alaikum. I am Salim Khan. Today I am going to show you how to setting up a Hotmail account in your PC or laptop. It's very simple and easy. Just follow my instruction and make a Hotmail account in your PC. Let's do that. At first, open your browser and type here www.hotmail.com and search. There you see I have no hotmail.com. I am going to create new one. Select create one. You will see many instructions we have to fill up. First type your first name, last name and username. And select the create a password. Select the country. Demand select a gender type the security characters and create. Just for security information. So, I will see you chum. They are creating your account. Outlook setting your mailbox. Select your time zone and save. This may take a few minutes to open. Here, your email account, your Hotmail account is ready to use. Here is your mail option, calendar, people, OneDrive, Tux, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, Survey, Documents.com, Office, Bing, Amazon, etc. Then you type here www.hotmail.com. Here you see your folder, inbox, junk email, drafts, sent option, delete items. And you should control your settings right here and change the theme. If you wish. That's it. Thank you for watching the video. If you want to see more video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.